Conditional formatting lets you apply rules that will change the look of a cell when a certain condition is met. So it's easy to see when you're hitting savings targets in this energy savings spreadsheet. First, select the cell containing the value you want to monitor. Then, go to the Format menu and choose Show Conditional Format Rules. In the Conditional Format window that appears, go to the Rule pull-down menu and choose Greater Than, and then enter 50 in the box. Next, click Edit to select a color and text style for the value and a color for the cell background. The sample box shows you what your formatting changes will look like when the yearly savings exceeds $50. When you're satisfied, click Done. You can combine rules too by clicking the Add button. Then, from the Rule pull-down menu, choose Less Than. You can link to an existing cell or just type in a value. Next, click Edit to select the formatting to be applied when the cell's value is less than $25. And then click Done. Now, when this cell is below a savings target, it will turn red. And when it's over a savings target, it will turn green, making it easier to interpret the data in the cells at a glance. With Numbers, you have all the tools you need to make it easier to understand your data.